Thank you. Thank you. Ragazzo, behind this door lies a world you cannot imagine. This will be a day of remembrance for you. Prepare to be dazzled.
Today? Heard something on the wind then, have ya?
Ha ha ha! Curioso, eh? I like that in my ladies. But not too much, eh, boys? No. I come to see your face, Miri, my bellissimo flower.
Oh, you! Flattery will get you everywhere.
That's my girl. Va bene. It's this way. I'll be waiting for you in the bottom.
Thank you.
You be amazed, eh? This is what I wanted to show you. Ragazzo. Can you feel it? The sights! The sounds! The smells! A MORRIE'S MONSTROUS PIT! My flower. Yes, the sights, the sounds, the smells! Over the monster arena! The rules are simplissimo. This is a place of monster combattimento. Teams of the three monsters fight heads to heads. There are seven different ranks for your team to try, eh? And this is all you need to know. It's simple, no? So, ragazzo, you are wanting your own team, eh? I knew you would say yes. But it is not so easy to have your own team, capisce?
Morrie, they said they didn't want a team.
Cosa? Me sei imbecile? I will ask you one more time. Ragazzo, you want your own team, eh? I knew you would say yes. But the rules say you will need the 200,000 gold pieces. Now you know why this place is full of the rich people, eh? So, ragazzo, can you pay the money? Aha! I like that about you. Ragazzo. But be careful what you're saying, eh? I explain what I mean. The 200,000 gold pieces you need for to have your own monster team, I will make the payment for you. But, naturalmente, I not give it to you without no wires attached, eh? There are conditions. You must swear this one thing. You must swear to fight your way to the very top of the monster arena. What do you say? Can you swear it? Do you have what it takes? Can you conquer my monstrous pit? Then it is decided. Ragazzo, from this moment, you are the owner of your very own monster team.
Morrie, they said they didn't swear.
Yeah? Well, what are you gonna do, eh? Just to make sure you give it your best shooting, okay? That is all I care. Ragazzo, from this moment, you are the owner of your very own monster team. So, let's get straight down to business, eh? First, you will need a good, strong name for your team. An intenso name that shows the passion. If you cannot think of a good name, I can do it for you. So, you want to name your own team? So, you want to choose your own name. Let's see what you got, eh? It must be 18 letters or less. okay? That's your name? Ah, where is the forza, the bravado, the passion, eh? It will do. So, ragazzo, you have named your team. Now, you must think of the team members. At first, your team will consist of the three monsters you found for me. Lonely Joe, Squiggles, and Smiles. But, of course, you will never reach the top of MORRIE'S Monstrous Pit with such a team. You need to find the stronger monsters during your travels to make your team better. And remember this. The strength of the monsters in the team is also affected by the strength of the team owner. But that doesn't mean you will have the strong team just by being the strong owner. That's right. Your mission is to search the world for powerful monsters. Add them to your team and make it stronger. Build the ultimate team and rise to the very top of my monstrous pit. That is the thrill. The ecstasy of the Monster Arena! The ecstasy of the Monster Arena!
MORRIE, I think everyone heard you loud and clear the first time, darling.
Okay? Scusi. I just thought it needed more gusto. But anyway, you will need these. Now you can enter in the arena whenever you want and take part in the Championato of my Monstrous Pit anytime you like. Go and talk to the man at the center counter whenever you want to enter the pit. But if you want to be smart, you talk to some people and get the informazione first, eh? I look forward to seeing your gusto. Ragazzo, buona fortuna!
Ladies and gentlemen, the Monster Arena is proud to present a Rank G battle. Let's give the team owners a big hand. The first round is about to begin. In the red corner, we have our Heroes Monster Team. In the blue corner, captained by Grimey, we have the Slimeys. It's a dream duo for Monster Arena Fools. Let's get it on. The fans are going absolutely wild! And now, it's time for round two of the Rank G contest! The teams are ready to go! The fans are ready to go! Heck, I'm ready to go! Let's hear it for round two! In the red corner, we have our Heroes Monster Team. In the blue corner, captained by Gracey, we have Team Face-Off. It's a campaign of pain that'll fry your brain. Let's get it on. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the moment you've all been waiting for. This is the final round. The winner of this epic battle will walk away as Rank G Monster Arena Champion. In the red corner, we have our Heroes Monster Team. In the blue corner, captained by Gruelly, we have the Bully Brothers. Down into the pit they go. Which side wins, nobody knows. Let's get it on! Thank you.
A most spectacular performance. This is the prize for winning rank G. Congratulations.
Magnifico! Ragazzo, I never doubted. I could see you have the potential. You bring the breath of fresh air to my monstrous pit. So, I suppose I should give you the reward, eh? Something just for you. I have it! Up until now, you could only get the three monsters at a time, eh? But now, just for you, ragazzo, in addition to your team, I make it so you can keep another three monsters in reserve. So you can mix and match your six monsters to make the new team of three. Think the tactics. Think the strategy. And I have given the life back to your dead team members. I wish you the buona fortuna for your next fight, eh? Ragazzo.
Thank you. Surely it's too dangerous to carry on pursuing this fiend. I mean, look at what he did to Golding. Huh?
Who are you?
Interesting. I thought there was no one on this island besides us and Golding's murderer. Let me give you a piece of advice. Steer clear of the old ruins in the middle of the island. Ignore me at your peril. You have been warned.
Thank you.
When you all set off so bravely, we decided it was time we did the same. So perhaps you could fill us in. I see. The dark aura coming out of the ruins is some kind of barrier set up by Dhoulmagus, is it? So we have to break through that before we can fight him then. But how? How do you break through darkness? Ah! Wait a minute! How about the magic mirror of Argonia? People say that can dispel the dark. You never know. It might do the trick. If I remember rightly, Argonia's off to the southeast of Baccarat, isn't it?
Thank you.
Is that a castle? Let's see. If my memory serves me correctly, this must be... Yes, it's the kingdom of Argonia. My daughter is due to marry the prince of this realm. Well, well, well. Argonia indeed. That means you'll undoubtedly meet King Clavius and Prince Jommels when you go to collect the magic mirror. And when that happens, you must keep the current condition of the princess and I absolutely secret. If anyone inquires as to the purpose of your travels, tell them you are hunting the villain known as Dhoulmagus and nothing more.